up in the Dalewood Farm straight. Chicken processing day. Getting everything set up this morning for a successful processing of our hogs. That's our hugging cones to keep them calm as they go through their final moments. We're not going to show you that part too much. That's our scalding pot. Right now it's getting cleaned out, getting it up to temperature. We're going to try and stay between about 145, 150 degrees, not too much more over that, because we don't want to have any problems. That's just some sort of water in there, making sure it's cleaned out. Granted, yeah, we're scalding all that. We just like to use the clean stuff. Here's our defeatherer. This is a fairly large model. I think it's a horse and a half or whatnot. I don't remember exactly. You can find these online at all different price ranges. This makes doing large-scale chicken defeathering a lot easier. I don't really want to defeather one. All right, over here we got our processing table. Comfortable for everybody. We want to stay in the shade. Got some music and some tunes right there. We got gut buckets on each end. We're going to try this time around to capture our gizzards, separate our chicken feet for stops and hearts and livers. We're going to grind those down into blend in with our dog food. We don't necessarily eat livers or chicken hearts. It's not us in the day. You can see they're fat and lazy. Hopefully.
That comes from corn. So we feed our birds corn the last week of it because one, it looks more appetizing, I think, and two, it fattens up the birds a little bit. So I'm wondering why the chickens look yellow. Because we feed them corn at the last stages of their life.
Thank you. Caesar chicken.